horses.
Yes.
Make thee a fiery serpent and set it upon a pole.
Uh-huh.
And it shall come to pass that everyone that is bitten, when he looketh upon it, shall live.
Next.
And Moses made a serpent of brass.
And Moses made a serpent of brass. Why brass? Brass is a symbol of judgment. In the word of God, brass stands for judgment. Moses, the servant of the Lord, made a serpent of brass. The same serpent, where they bite them, the same demonic power, where they torment them, Moses made it in a form of brass. That is to say, the judgment of God, they can't put that serpent. Now that in me, for say, Papa God already for judge the serpent. That was why he made the serpent with brass. Brass stand for judgment. So the thing where they honor you, the sickness, the cancer, the AIDS, the high blood pressure, the diabetes, the stroke, the poverty, the setback, where they disturb you, the witchcraft, where they pour your family, is they under judgment tonight? Is they under judgment? Is they under judgment? Is they under judgment? I said that they under arrest. If you believe, shout hallelujah. If you believe, shout hallelujah. And Moses made the serpent of brass, declaring that the serpent has been judged. That what did they torment your life? What did they honor you? What did they make you they suffer so? Has been judged. So I want to follow your direction. Not the way they see things, the way they think. If I change now, because what you do, I want to let you cooperate with what God they do in your life. Now don't make Boku people not able for receive miracle, because what you do, you mindset, not the kind mindset where they help us if we receive from God. If you get for receive from God, you get for see like how God they see, you get for agree with what God say he don't do. The provision where he don't make, you for agree with him. Let's agree with your problem. Let's agree with your sickness. Because if not the sickness you think about, that means say, now that you might day, and who say you might day, now the thing that way you agree with. Anything where you set your mind power, now they control your life. If you send your mind pan sick, you not go able for well. Send your mind pan the provision where Papa God don't make for you. Papa God, they tell you this night. The serpent where they bet you, the snake where they say you belay, the sickness, the trouble, the demon where they send for you. Papa God say they under judgment. They don't judge them. 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 If you don't hear me in this stadium, shout hallelujah. Now that Papa God say, so somebody say, the serpent has been judged.
The serpent has been judged.
I know you hear you.
The serpent has been judged.
I know you hear you.
The serpent has been judged.
Say it the loudest way you can.
The serpent has been judged.
Now that direction they will defeat this night. So something is building up in the realm of the spirit. Your prison door is being opened tonight, and you are coming out of it. You are coming out of prison, the prison of sickness, the prison of setback, the prison of shame, the prison of reproach. I say you are coming out tonight. I say you are coming out tonight. I say you are coming out tonight. For greater is he that is in our midst tonight than he that is in the world. I come to let you know But the serpent, where they bet your family, where they bet your life, where make you not a sleep in the night, where make you not confused, where make you not know what to do with your life, that serpent is under judgment tonight. I said the serpent is under judgment tonight. I said the serpent is under judgment tonight. Somebody shout hallelujah. Finish reading, man of God.
And Moses made a serpent of brass.
Yes.
And put it upon a pole.
I put it on. I want to show you who said Papa God. Now, because, wait a minute. If a judge gave a past judgment, it's about to get a court. No, sir. The court who said the judgment pass. Now, that I want to show you so now. Now the court, now that the one will make the heaven and the earth, the one will make you, will get all things, where in them like Jehovah. Now there it map, it passed the judgment. But you know what it can ask me? So man, they don't pass judgment, they say you are discharged and acquitted. When the third person in a court say, you are discharged and acquitted. When you see that word there, command of the judge in mouth, you know, for go back for Sidon again. Or when you see you go. Or in fact, if now inside the box you day, as they say, discharged and acquitted. In fact, you they open that box there, you come out, you take you back, you take all that belong to you, and you walk out of that court. That's all it be here. But some day, after Papa God don't pass the judgment, so you don't free. You are discharged and acquitted. No case not there against you anymore. But come still sit down at the courtroom. You sit down at the courtroom. For now you sit down inside sickness today like today. In no legal. For now you don't suffer so. For now you still there inside witchcraft. For let your life not get purpose, let not get direction. In non legal, Papa God, we don't talk. Now Jeremiah 29:11. He said, me, I know the plan what I get for you. Now plan of good and not of evil. For let give you a future. Now Papa God in judgment that. So what do you they do when your life not get direction? It's not supposed to be so. But this night, where you they are so? Because what they do, something that they want they do. The one will not be no better. But this night, you the hear it now. As in Pokovula, you the pack your load inside that cell, inside that prison, inside that sickness, inside that defeat, inside that poverty, inside that sorrow. You are packing your load. You are packing your load. You are coming out. You are going out. You are going out. You are going out. You are going out. Somebody shout hallelujah. Pastor John, move quickly to the Gospel according to John chapter 3. John chapter 3. You can help me tell at least two people and say, ready, ready, ready. You know, ready? You know, ready? Pack your load, pack your things there. Pack your load there. Inside that frustration, begin pack your load now. Inside that sickness, pack your load. Inside that setback, pass your load. Inside that delay, pack your load. Because not a portion this night. You not ready, you not ready, you not ready, ask her. Hey, I see somebody going out already. Somebody's going out already. Angel, they don't come to you. That handcuff they were they use for all you. Inside they said, and they lose her now. Then they lose her now. I see them hold the key. Then they open the prison door. And I see you coming out. You shall know the truth. And the truth will set you free. You will know the truth. And the truth will set you free. I say you will know the truth. And the truth will set you free. You will know the truth, And the truth will set you free. You will know the truth. And the truth will set you free. You will know the truth. And the truth will set you free.